on it. Brad Richards moved up, couldn't get that one from the point commander. His chance went through, save made, happy bowler. Oh, that was a rocket. Markoff held it in the zone as the D pinching for Philadelphia. Sarge could not move it. O'Dean will come back to get it. Two forecheckers in flyers. At the point commander tried to body it and went by.
And you won't see the Flyer D-men pulling out at the blue line. No way. They're going to stand in on every attempted clear by Tampa Bay.
Commander lost it. Deflected into the corner. Fenisenkov had the chance. Taylor short side. And it's off the side of the net. Ash held the short side. Primo drops it off. Commander's got it. 14:55 to go in the third. Loose at center ice. Philadelphia changing. Down the middle, LeClaire tried to get through, could not. Played around by a Fenisenkov, went through Kavina. Held in. Pitkinen dumped it. Tony Amati, LeClaire, Primo. Primo in front of the net. Pitkinen dumps it there. Again blocked Kavina. Amati's got it. Amati takes the hit of Fenisenkov. Off the wall, Dave Anderchuk. Anderchuk and Primo tied up. Held in again. That one ripped wide by LeClaire, not on net. Played back at center by Malakoff. Malakoff from the red line. Another block. Pitkinen. Long shift. Center. Got it into the middle all the way through. Pitkinen still out there on the ice. Pitkinen was trying to get off. Couldn't get to the bench. Played by Sidor. Sidor moves it up the near side boards. They get it back into the middle. Roy sends it in. Ash held that one up. The flip back out to center. Philadelphia trying to get a line change done here. Sent into the middle. Jamnoff. Big save made. Jamnoff sent sprawling. Cleared back up and out of the zone. Dingman got it out of there. Jamnoff through the middle. Javi Bullen had a big third period in the last game, and it's starting that way again. Off the near side, Boyle trying to get it to Dingman. Markoff stepped up to hold it in again. Dingman pushed it into the middle and gets it back. Dingman to the red line. Down he goes. Markoff diving underneath him, lost his helmet. And an offside call. Nobody wants the bad penalty here. The physical play. Vincent LeCavalier, a look at it when we come back.